Hello everyone, I am Janapati Srinu. So we got big update from the CPGATE 2021 registration dates, counseling dates, web options. So next second phase registration process. So I am going to explain everything in the press note. So whoever not subscribed my channel till now, please subscribe my channel and share to your friends. So I am going to explain here. This is a PDF. So we got the press note, that is CPGATE 2021 online registration qualified candidates. So that means registration of CPGATE 2021. So the qualified candidates for online verification, the last date is 12 November 2021, and display of list of candidates whose verification is completed. So that is they given for 14/11/2021, and windows opened for correction or editing if any for candidates, that they given for 15 to 16 November 2021. So correct some, if everyone mistakes something, mobile number, something, whatever it is, we can correct using this window on the dates of 15 and 16. And exercising of web options by the candidates they given directly, so that is 17 to 21. So whoever they finished the complete verification, they can exercise web options on the 17 to 21 2021 November, and window opened for editing of web options they given for 22 November, and display of first phase allotment of candidates they given for directly 23 November. So on 23 November they will allot the seats. So and reporting the respective colleges by the candidates they given, the time is 24 to 30, that is 24 to 30 November 2021. And the final, that is final last one, is second phase registration will commence from the December 2. So all of you kindly go through these dates and share to your friends. Whoever, again I am requesting, whoever not subscribing my channel, kindly subscribe for more updates and share to your friends. Thank you very much.